friends, parents, alumni of the yeshiva, shalom uvracha. Berkat Hashem on all of you. Rav Dessler explained in his book Michtav Meliyahu what is so special about these 10 days. What does it mean that we have Yemei Adin and how we should prepare ourselves to these days? And explained Rav Dessler, usually if you want to change something, you want to come somewhere, you have to go step by step, conquering the next step, making it automatically good, then going to the next one, and then to the next one, long way, making a change. Explain Rav Dessler in Rosh Hashanah, meeting Hashem. Hashem sees us, meaning to say, is giving us new tools of inspiration. Neshama chadasha. And therefore, that depends on the question where we want to come. We can jump steps. The main thing is to think we want to be ambassador of the Kadosh Baruch Hu. We want to be Mekadesh Shem Shamayim Barabim. And decide how we want to do it. What is our mission? And if we really want to be there, Hashem will give us the tools of being there. And therefore the deal in Rosh Hashanah is, where do you want to be? Where really you want to be? And wherever you want to be, if you really want there, Hashem will give you the potential of being there. The davening every day is how much I'm using that potential. But the potential comes in Rosh Hashanah. Our duty is to be ambassadors, to be Mekadesh Shem Shamayim. This is what we are trying to give here to the guys. All the tools, in all the ways, building the personality, being connected to Torah, understanding what it means life of Torah. And to be Mekadesh Shem Shamayim, all the life, yeshiva is not only for now, yeshiva is for life. I want to thank all of you for helping yeshiva and really to bless each one of you. HaKadosh Baruch Hu in Rosh Hashanah hears all the tefillot. We really have to ask, to beg, to say where we want to be, where we want to be zocher. And Hashem will be memale mishalot libchem letova. Not only that He will fulfill, but we will feel that they are sweet. We will feel that they are good. Shana tova o mevorechet.